to buy a box of Thin Mints?
No.
Okay.
Wait, what?